Fritz the Cat, man. Fritz the Cat. You really gotta hear this, babe. You know, like Zachariah, the father of John the Baptist, yeah. He had no name for his son that was struck dumb and shit, you know. When he heard the name John the Baptist, his speech is astonishing. This is so weird, man. It came back. Now that's the show we're gonna put on. Huh? We're gonna put it on at Putney in the theater and stuff. Okay. The story of John the Baptist and how he became the prince of the hippies. And you know something else, man? He had grasshoppers. Can you believe this shit? You grasshoppers in the desert for dinner. He's a true nonconformist. He was a true nonconformist, I say. Anyway. When he told the emperor, oh, that guy, he really lost his head. I think I'd call it Zachariah. Kind of like Jesus Christ Superstar, only way cooler, you know what I'm trying to say? London's first electric western. You know what it's going to do? It's going to speak the language of the 70s. Yeah, the vernacular of these times, man, the 70s. Zachariah. First electric western the West End has ever seen. You listening to me, Tanith? Hey, hey, baby, Tanith, you listening? But Tanith wasn't. Nah, Tanith Kaplinsky wasn't. Was laying there, spread-eagled out on the floor. Her own eyes, indeed, like something very familiar from the popular film, Fritz the Cat.